Hello friends, hello Freunde. For some problems you don't easily find a solution on the web. What if you want to rename a city in Cities XL or Cities XXL? You will not find the solution on the internet. I found it in a forum of Cities XL forums, fan forums. Go to the app.a folder on your PC. With the address bar or with the run. We run it. Percent app data percent. Okay. Really go to the app data folder and now you are in the roaming folder. There's a local folder. And there should be a folder for your game. Focus Home Interactive. Cities XXL. Go to Live. Offline. Solo. Then you have maps for every city. You have to find the right one. I only have one city. Go to auto and there's a checkpoint file. Checkpoint CXL file. You have to open it with the editor or the notepad. So, there's your city. And around row or line 250, you have at near the end of the file, you have city item key city name value. There's a city name. In my case, it's Flushing Acres. I will not change it, but you change it and you save the file and run Cities XL again, and your city is renamed. City is also renamed in the trading window with other cities and Omnicorp and stuff. So you rename a city, Cities XL or Cities XXL. Easy. Thanks for watching. Danke fürs Zuschauen. Like and subscribe. Bis bald.